you, boy.
Oh, wow, you guys. Are there more boys in the children's group up here than girls? More boys?
Whoa.
Okay, is it all boys?
It's all boys.
It smells like girls.
Is it because were the boys and girls segregated, kept apart?
Are you the same children that play over the carriage house where they dress the horses? It's now the barn. You guys play up in there? You give people the giggles up over there?
Good lord.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Whoa, this is spinning, you guys.
Yep.
Okay.
My fingers on.
Are you associated with the school across the lawn?
Wow.
Yeah. All right. Okay. Good.
I'm trapped.
Are you one of the young children that drowned in the stream across the street?
Whoa.
Okay. All right. Well, you guys, I just got the chills.
Me too.
Okay.
You're safe.
Yep, you're here. It's okay.
You're safe.
I'm listening.
Were you under the age of 12? Were you under the age of 12 when you died? Were the other children that you now play with already here? Waiting for you up here in the attic.
My hands are floating.
Are you happy
that we're here?
Yay! Yeah. New people to play with.
Would you like it if people left more trinkets for you to play with?
Well, you were very patient waiting for your turn.
Yeah.
You want somebody to adopt you?
Yeah.
You invited that for yourself, mister. My question is, do you ever play with Abigail? Because she floats around from place to place, so I'm wondering if you ever get to play with her. So you know Abigail. Is she still sad about her hair?
Whoa. No.
So she's not sad about her hair.
Whoa.
Yeah.
That's a lot.
Yeah, it's like, separate. This is a different person.
This is different.
This is like a strong.
It's stronger.
Feels weird. Yeah. Is this an adult male?
Yeah.
Oh, whoa. Okay, all right. Okay, you need to calm down just a little bit. Thank you. Okay. Is this an adult male who's very happy to be communicating with
us? I'm starting to tingle all of my spine
bones. Yeah, this is really good. You see this, David?
Yeah.
This is like whipping around in a small circle. Is this somebody that we've spoken to before?
Watch your feet. Have we spoken with you this evening?
Through the table.
Spirit guide? It doesn't look like that's the case. I'm not sure.
Do you belong to someone in this world?
What was your question?
Did you come to this house? house with a person in this room?
Whoa.
Yeah.
Yes.
Is it someone on the table?
It's not twice. Ow. You got nipped.
No, you gotta watch your feet there.
All of us.
Is it someone on the table?
Whoa, yes. Okay, yes. Whoa. Yes. It's whoa. Really whipping around, you guys.
Alright, let's go back to the center. Can you please let us know who the person is that you came with by, I don't know.
Is it
walking over to them?
Well, we could do my name.
Yeah.
Alright,
go ahead.
Is it me, Liz? Elizabeth.
Is it me, Claudette?
Strong, even though it's
slow on. Is it for me, Julie?
Whoa.
Whoa. Oh, Julie.
That's really going on.
Now what?
Is it cat?
Is it cat?
I know, like,
that's not walking over this way towards me. She did ask it to go to the person.
On the table.
Oh.
Alright, let's.
What's your name?
Marlene.
Let's bring it over to the center so that we don't get it. And feel
like
ourselves.
Sounds like
a. Yeah, go with it.
Okay.
Alright. Where do you go from there?
Is it one of you guys? Yes.
Yes, it's really.
Somebody on the table.
Is it Julie?
When you tell us that it is the person that we say, actually stop the table to let us know that it is them. Go ahead and ask it out loud.
Are you the spirit guide for Julie? Are you spirit guide for Kat? Wow. Are you spirit guide for woman on the right?
Still going.
Just kidding.
Well, I'm
Margaret.
Liz. I'm Liz.
Liz.
It's on
Marlene.
His feet.
It's on this guy's feet.
Probably
it's
my guy.
Dick.
Let it stop right at
his feet. Let it stop right at his feet.